parang in a way rebrand, tama ba?
Yeah.
Parang yun ang may pa-acapella sobrang... na kayo, parang more on magsa-serenade talaga. Mm.
Sobrang na-challenge kami at the same time. Gusto din namin yung rebranding na to. Kasi parang isa na siya sa way na na-explore namin yung like yung mga kanta na pwede pala namin i-offer pa. So parang nawawide yung knowledge namin. Tsaka yung mga song choices ng mga listeners namin.
Parang fresh start rin siya for Yes My Love Sense. You know, coming into 2024, you know, syempre kailangan as artists we're ever-growing, ever-changing, di ba? So, and diba, Filipinos love to sing. We all love to sing. Kahit, diba, kahit saan man tayo mapunta, there's always karaoke sa lahat ng mga tahanan natin. So, we wanted to relate more to that because, you know, at the end of the day, the core group, yung core factor ng group namin is we all love music. We all love to sing. So.
Saka sana, ano, looking forward na lumabas din yung mga versions namin sa karaoke. Kasi for sure, alam na rin yung mga
karaoke. So, para sa ano, rebirth of, ano, like, modern age na. Looking back to classic.
Kaya aside from our EP right now, we're releasing originals din po and we hope na yung mga originals nila magustuhan din nila kasi super nakadikit po siya sa latest EP namin. Mga rendition ng mga female artists natin, so pero look out po kasi super tataas po naman sa mga
nakakapagod. Ano siya, bagong experience namin siya sa studio kasi since we're heavily based on vocals now, a lot of harmony, so that means a lot of time also in the studio trying to curate the best the best possible experience for all of us.
Sabi mo
ilang hours? So far yung pinakamahal. Ano, there was one time we spent almost 15 hours in the studio just to finish the track. Talagang medyo madugo yung mga harmonies kasi we do the harmonies in the studio also. We try to brainstorm back and forth with each member if there's a suggestion, if there's an ad-lib suggestion, makakap, okay to, mapapaganda yung kanta, mabibigyan ng Yes My Love twist.
Saka Farnida, after nung song na 15 hours na yun, nung next recording namin, nadagdagan pa ulit.
Okay na, 16
na. 16 siya. Akala namin, ay, ito na yung pinakamatagal.
At least nabeat namin yung mga sarili namin, records and then, so, but you know, all for our 143 na, grabe talaga yung support sa amin up until now. We know they're eager for us to release new music, so it's ongoing.
Yeah.
Love it na. Konting patience na lang.
Onting-onti na lang talaga.
Medyo mahaba pa yung recording pero super worth it. Kasi parang ina-try po namin yung best namin mapuno mo yung song. Hindi naman po siya acapella necessarily pero share our best para mapuno mo yung tenga ng mga
listeners. Yeah, yung mga tenga ng mga listeners.
Sa isang part, siguro nasa mga 5 to 6 stacks ng harmonies with melodies, with counter melodies. Kaya medyo nakakapagod.
Siyempre, shout out to RZ.
Yeah. Siya po yung youngest, pero siya po yung pinakamatalas yung tenga.
Kaya,
siya po yung, ano, Charlie Puth ng Pilipinas. Kasi, super perfect pitch po siya. And sa harmonies po namin, siya yung usually po kailangan po namin ng arranger, ng producer. Siya po yun. Siya na po yung gumagawa ng harmonies ngayon. Yeah, kung ano-anong harmonies na din namin mag-follow.
Nagagawin naman kung...
Sabi kanila ni Kares na parang female yung mga i-cover niya.
Yes.
So, it's tulad ng ito pa yung Kaya Moira, lalabas ko.
Secret pa daw.
Ano na lang, mahapyaw siguro classics.
Sa mga 90s hits.
Icon.
Paano nyo palang pinili yun? Yung mga songs na yun na isasama nyo.
Brainstorming wise, of course, we have our Cornerstone family, our Republic Records family. They helped us out curate the right songs, and of course, kami rin ng boys. We were very part talaga ng process of choosing the songs. There are songs that they present to us. It's very collaborative in that sense.
Pero P-pop pa rin yung identity.
P-pop yung malalikas. So expect all of dances pa po.
Level.
Ano pa rin po siya? So we're still in the category of P-pop. But,
slash.
But we're also a boy group. So it's sort of like a, I'd say a mixture of both, you know?
We can sing.
And we can dance.
Thank you.